All right, first day in new school. Went through my talking points all last night.
Just come out.
Just keep calm and try to make some friends.
I cannot wait until the school year is over.
I know. I literally need to see summer now. This has been the worst school year ever.
Welcome back, John Adams. I hope you had a fantastic summer. Start the new school year, right? Or don't. The choice is yours.
Ugh, I can't even.
It's literally not possible.
I know. Yesterday it was like 150 degrees, but now it's like -1,000. I literally just can't.
Don't even.
Who can't even? It's literally impossible to can. I can't.
I know. It's like, what the word? It's not even first project, and I've already got like 1,000 exams.
You guys, I'm literally falling asleep in my first block class right now. I'm trying to can, but I literally can't.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Where's Nicholasville?
Who is she? I've never seen her before. I can't do this today.
She doesn't even go here.
Day 33. No luck yet, but I'm so hopeful that today's my day.
How do you know that guy?
Who?
The guy who just walked in with the course. I'm sorry. I'm rude. I'm just trying to find my Boaz for the year. You know Boaz? Wait, are you new or something?
Yeah, my family just moved here. My name is...
Is he looking at us?
Who?
That guy you just walked in with. Is he looking? Tell me if he looks at us. Laugh! Like I just said something funny!
Huh. Well, that didn't go so well, but my seat's right over there. Maybe I could try talking to him.
Margo! Pass me the note. Just turn around and look at me.
You know that I literally cannot turn my head. My neck is broken.
That's why you have broken neck, Margo.
And stay present Margo with a broken neck.
Margo, you broke your neck for attention like 100 years ago. It's literally your excuse for like everything now.
It's been 6 days. And I've been in here on purpose. I stayed 5 minutes and nobody taught me. You were there, laughing
at me. So dramatic. I can't even. I am not doing this with you today.
Just walk there and say
please excuse me, but I am not walking 100 miles over her desk right now, and you won't even turn around and look me in the eye when you talk to me.
Jeez, Marco, do you ever think about anyone besides yourself?
So, where'd you guys meet?
It was like 100 years ago at Elevate.
No, it wasn't hot that then. It was ignited. Or was it Reagan?
No, it was Velocity.
Bridge?
Reverb?
Voice.
Reagan? Extreme?
Yeah.
The Dive? Ramp?
Fire.
Union?
180?
Zone 22?
635?
419?
Orange?
Blue?
Wait, what are we even talking about?
Margo, just pass me the note.
Day 63. Dodgeball. Maybe I can at least stay with the team.
All right, everyone. Breaking groups. Dodgeball!
Gosh, coach.
Coach.
So, what'd you think about that fellowship last night?
Dude, he brought it.
Oh, the new sticker there?
Yeah, he rocked me.
I don't know. I kind of think he got watered down.
Hey, how's your heart?
Hey, can I join your team?
You secular?
Non-denom?
I'm just trying to be relevant.
I echo that.
I echo that echo.
Want to join my sober, community group, access group?
What does that even mean?
All right, guys, start soon.
Shot to coach.
So what was that you're talking about?
Hold that thought. Things just got serious. It's a new year, we've come this far, and we will not take the L.
Tigers forever.
Day 132. I've got one last chance before the end of the school year. The class field trip.
Breaking news. Tragedy strikes a town in Mystic Falls. School bus loses control and turns off road. The number of casualties are not yet known.
So, did you guys see the news this morning?
OMG, I literally can't even deal with that.
All right, everyone, take your seat. You have a lot to address before we go.
Excuse me, but I don't have a place to sit.
Oh, I'm sorry. You don't appear to be signed up for this class. I don't have you on the list.
Wait a minute. You're not our teacher. I don't recognize this class at all.
Well, did none of the other students ever explain to you what the requirements were for this class?
I asked her to join my cell group.
I literally told her about the union.
No, listen here. Wait!
I don't know what any of that means. You see, you guys only me explain things to me in a way that people already in your group understand.
All right, class, it's time to go.